As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Reina. Kimmich. Kostic has it.
Joshua Kimmich.
Hummers.
Piszczek.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Pogba. Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Alex Tellez. Rice. He could pick out a teammate. And he got to it fairly easily. Kimmich. Marcel Zabica. This is Müller.
Joshua Kimmich.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. He's got the right idea with that pass. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And at the far post, it's Marcus Rashford. I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Marcel Zabica.
Kimmich.
Really good high press. Alert defending. Hummers.
Marcel Zabica. And Kimmich.
Kostic. Extremely sloppy in possession.
Vidic.
It's with Alex Tellez. Pogba has it. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Vardy. Can he put them in front? That is a tackle and a half. Sancho. Now Pogba. Vardy. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can...
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great... ball to put him through, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. So 20 minutes to go. And he read it superbly. Alex Telles has it. And Rashford. Pogba. Rice with it. Bruno Fernandes. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And you've got to say, meat and drink to those in the wall. Paul Pogba. Bruno Fernandes has it. Rice. Gives it a go. Oh, good save. And it's gone behind for the corner. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement. Back of the net.
It's going their way. 2-0. United might be able to cash in. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Jadon Sancho. Can he do it? In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Now the attack fizzled out. There's a slide rule pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. How about the cross? Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Alex Telles has it. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Vidic. Wan-Bissaka. This looks threatening. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. He's feeling the pressure here. And room now out on the flank. Rashford. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Yeah, and it was the nature of the performance more than anything. They just never got out of second gear and were dominated all over the park. Tell you what, I wouldn't want to be in that dressing room right now.
Well, a strong contribution, as we've come to expect from Bruno Fernandes. Lee, interested to know what you made of his performance. Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
This is how it looks for the home side. Steve Mandanda stands between the posts. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Yerry Mina in central defence. Raheem Sterling plays with Jadon Shaqiri on the flanks. Can they forge ahead? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him.
Piszczek.
And he's through here. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Delaney. It's with Mats Hummels. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, it's only right and proper that we focus on this fellow. 300 appearances now for the club as of today. Pretty impressive accomplishment, Lee.
Well, it didn't take him long to settle in at the club in the first place. 50 games went past, 200 game round the corner, now 300. You can't believe it. And that's the consistency of the boy. He really is a performer.
Doherty. Bruno Fernandes. Now Pogba. But into the keeper's gloves. Bender. Now Thomas Delaney.
Piszczek.
And they are on the move again. It might appeal to Müller. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Matt Doherty. Conte. Bruno Fernandes. Masterful piece of foiling. Delaney. And continues his run. Given away again. Shaqiri. Conte has it. Bruno Fernandes. Conte. Shaqiri. Now Pogba. And still trying to get the shot off. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And now the delivery. And the no-nonsense clearance. Sterling. Must take the lead here. Able to clip. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Piszczek.
Joshua Kimmich. Bruno Fernandes. N'Golo Kanté. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And Sterling has it. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. He could pick out a teammate. Bruno Fernandes. Giving it a try. And diving to thwart him. And over comes the corner. Gets his glove on it. And he takes it away.
Piszczek.
This is Müller. Plenty of options. And crossing, Piszczek. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. I'm really impressed with how they've created from midfield. Their forwards have been really good as well, creating chances around that box. Can they put one away?
And a fine tackle. It did look on for them, but not to be. And you don't want to lose possession there. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. 1-0 then. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Matt Doherty. Jadon Shaqiri has it. Marcus Rashford. Conte has it. Chilwell. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Pogba. Very comfortable when in possession. Far from a good pass. And so the halftime whistle has gone. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Mele. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. He went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Ball's gone. He might be able to profit from the wide position. A real opening now. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. And now they have the ball back. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Able to skip past his man. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, really closing him down. Bruno Fernandes. Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
And punched away. Chilwell. And Piszczek could be in trouble amid the pressure. Now Paul Pogba. Conte. And back with Pogba. Conte. Pogba has it. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And now the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, great defending. And he read it superbly. Yerry Mina. And can they prize them open now? He's given it straight to the opposition. Chilwell. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Hummers. On the ball, Sven Bender. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. N'Golo Kanté. It's with Mina. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Sterling. Chance to cross. Being hounded here is Lukasz Piszczek. Paul Pogba. And back with Pogba. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Pogba. Chilwell. Well, he's won the ball. Yerry Mina. Mele. Delaney. It's with Mats Hummers. Now Thomas Delaney. Mele. And he's in. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Kimmich. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Kanté.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Well, they know they need to stop him. Kanté. And now Shaqiri. Oh, they've lost it. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Bruno Fernandes. Chilwell. But it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Sterling. Here's Chilwell. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Chilwell. Another stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And space for the cross. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of... Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Mohamed Salah plays with Heung-min Son in the wide positions. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. Really getting stuck in. Paul Pogba. Now Son. Take it away. Good pressure to regain possession. Declan Rice. And an astute piece of defending.
Piszczek.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Kane. Good tackle.
Tapsoba.
This is Müller. Well, a joy to watch. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
What's he going to do here? Müller. Can they nudge in front? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Son. Now Harry Kane, good visualisation and execution, and Salah! Decent cross, but nope. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Marcel Zabitzer.
This is Müller.
Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Son.
Wonderfully weighted pass. Not to be this time. Marcel Zabitzer. The ball with Zabitzer. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Nicely cut out by Rio Ferdinand. Salah. Danger here as he runs at them. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. The opening goal of the game then. And a throw-in it's going to be. Son. Firing it in. Mats Hummels with that important block. Pogba unable to keep the ball. It's opening up for them. Müller. Now he must favour the cross. Kimmich. Now with Kimmich. Delaney. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Müller, he's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. It might be on for them. Will it be? Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
And now the delivery, not really the ideal clearance, not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
And Mohamed Salah now. And Harry Kane ready to pounce. And across the byline, a goal kick as a result. Pass not finding its target, moving it forward. Rice, here's Kane, Son, and it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be! So, a level contest, 1-1. His check. Hummers. The ball with Zabica. Declan Rice. No space for them here. Not the best challenge. Free kick. Kane. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And a textbook interception. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it fizzled out. Bale. Pogba has it. Top class defending. Kimmich. Kostic. Thomas Müller. And a chance to whip it in here. Possession lost. Half time then, here in the English capital. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Angelinho. Really closing him down. Thomas Müller. Well, they couldn't keep it. Roberto Carlos. On to Bale. Didn't quite go to plan. Kimmich. Well, certainly Heung-Min Son was very hard to contain in the first 45. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
Müller. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the free kick from long range. He didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long range free kick, he's had a go.
Rice. Son. And it's gone over the top towards Kane. Useful ball to the near post. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Salah. Pogba has it.
Bale.
Well, just the tackle that was needed.
Ramos completely on top of the situation. Thomas Müller.
Joshua Kimmich.
It's a weighted pass. This attack looks highly promising.
Well, they couldn't keep possession.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
A creative look about this.
Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
See it again now. Was he aiming high? Pretty much looks like it to me. Leaning back slightly, knows the ball's going to go just underneath the bar.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Marcel Sabitzer.
In the right place to cut out the pass.
Thomas Müller. What can he do from here?
And Kimmich. Edmond Tapsoba.
This is Müller. And here's Joshua Kimmich. It's still alive. Danger averted for now.
Well, can they exploit the space out wide?
And options in the centre.
And an effective clearance.
So, 20 minutes to go. Thomas Müller.
And he saw the situation developing.
Might be a chance here. Harry Kane! And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Thomas Müller. Kostic has it. This is Müller.
Oh, good use of the ball. Joshua Kimmich. Read it well.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Kane! Still possibilities.
I think the threat has been averted.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. You have to say it's been a brilliant game up to now. Chances both ends. Hopefully that's not a commentator's curse.
Aouar. Fruitful looking attack. And Harry Kane ready to pounce.
fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Kimmich. Marcel Sabitzer. And take it away. All even, but will it stay that way?
It has to be. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back in the net. Looks like the winner. Look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then the sheer power of the strike. Really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Mele. Tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Interception to snuff out the danger. And the pass could do damage.
Insigne!
And not cleared away properly. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes.
Well, you have to say they're a little bit lucky still to be leading this one. The crowd, to be fair, are right behind the players.
Can he find the angle? And unable to keep possession. And that is the end of the contest, and not a...
Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here at the Zignali Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Joshua Kimmich. Now Thomas Delaney. Kostic. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Mattia Perin gets the nod in goal. Leonardo Bonucci plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. And the main striker is the unmistakable Cristiano Ronaldo. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a play. I like that.
Piszczek. Amiri.
Kostic has it. Now, what can they do from here? Kostic. What's he going to do here? Müller. Well, the pass not finding its target. We're being pressed here. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Very quick thinking there. Zinedine Zidane. Here's Essien. And intercepts again. He could pick out a teammate. Kimmich. Not a good pass. Sharawi. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Angelino. Kostic has it.
Joshua Kimmich.
Thomas Müller. Top class defending. Thomas Müller. Can he put it away? And a goal! To really bolster things for them. Two in front. It's going their way. 2-0. Locatelli. Essien. Now Zidane. Thomas Müller.
Now with Kimmich.
This is Müller. Delaney. Hard to get past Bonucci.
Michael Essien.
Mele. Zinedine Zidane.
Not high quality defending. Well, he went for placement, but it didn't go to plan.
Well, would you see his body position there? He's trying to open himself up, bend it into that corner, but he got it all wrong.
Angelino. Amiri.
This is Müller.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. They've given it away.
Amiri.
Chance to do damage. And he read it superbly. Joshua Kimmich.
Amiri.
Kostic has it. Thomas Müller. Wonderfully weighted pass. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Locatelli. And slipped through beautifully. And offside it is. Delaney. Reina.
Piszczek.
That is that for the first. Well, away they go once more, and the Nutmegs with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Locatelli.
On to Spinazzola. Lozano.
Now Zidane. And space for the cross. Locatelli. It's with Irving Lozano. Michael Essien. Not the pass he had in mind.
Piszczek.
Thomas Müller.
Delaney.
This is Müller.
Joshua Kimmich.
Müller.
Bad pass.
Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. Promising looking ball. Over the touchline for a throw in. Zidane. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Delaney
and Kimmich.
This is Müller.
Essien read that all the way. Locatelli.
El Shaarawy.
An alert piece of defending. Angelino. Delaney.
Piszczek.
Thomas Müller.
And Kimmich.
Delaney. Now Thomas Delaney. And players waiting in the centre. And a goal kick given. Michael Essien. Zinedine Zidane. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Locatelli. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Delaney. Piszczek. A room to roam on the wing. Crossing possibilities. Might be a chance here. Promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Wichtigen Infos zu unserer Mannschaft finden Sie natürlich auf unserer Homepage. Schauen Sie einfach mal vorbei. Wir freuen uns immer wieder.
El Shaarawy. And return to Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. It didn't happen for them. Something to worry about here. Ronaldo. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And it might be. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Mele. Lozano. Now El Shaarawy. Defensive efficiency personified. What a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. A very timely interception. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Delaney. Amiri. And a throw in forthcoming. Spinazzola. Locatelli. Now El Shaarawy. Essien. Running with the ball confidently. He made it look simple, really. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Now that pass easy on the eye. It should be. Can they cover up? Being pressed and pressed high. Can he do it? And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Gosens. Kimmich. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. Nutmeg's in a potentially dangerous position. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy.
Hello and welcome to the Zignali Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams, set the tempo for the rest of the match.
City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Couldn't keep it. Takes the shot. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. This is how the visitors will set up today. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Lucas Hernandez. Hernandez plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back, and the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. Hernandez. Well, he's given it away. Alessandrini. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, if the trend is your friend, every reason to believe that Thomas Müller will make an impact here, Lee.
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
Reina. Well, they might be onto something. Will it be? Chance maybe. Superb volley, but the woodwork gets in the way.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target, and he so nearly did.
Using his strength to shield the ball. Might be able to set up the chance. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Thomas Müller. Can they create something from here? Clean challenge. And he takes it away. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Great pressure to win the ball back. Mbappe. Mbappe. Chance to play it in. And giving the ball away. Joshua Kimmich. Kimmich. And he's broken free. Still it. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, it had to be a penalty. And a booking part of the story as well. So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. Kimmich. Mbappe. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Kylian Mbappe.
Able to skip past his man. Benzema. The verdict is offside here. Joshua Kimmich. Cover there on the flank.
City have the ball again. Frankie de Jong. On to Hernandez. And that is going to be a free kick. Alessandrini. A really high-quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
And he's fired over the corner. Extremely sloppy in possession. Mbappe. On to Hernandez. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. De Jong. Camavinga. De Jong gives it a go. Roberto Firmino has done it.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Space on the flank. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Klaus. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Really vital interception here. City hungry to add to their lead. It's a corner. And now the delivery, but fisted away by the goalkeeper. Have they given him too much space? Benzema. It is to be a throw-in. Physically strong and secure on the ball. It's with Alex Telles. Alex Telles. Camavinga. Firmino. Oh, surely. And a fine stop. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, Roberto Firmino frequently does things in a match that please his manager, and quite the handful on this occasion, Lee.
Well, Derek, is what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender.
So back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Kimpembe. Roberto Firmino. Firmino. Benzema. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Thomas Müller.
Edmond Tapsoba.
They've got it now, what can they do? Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Thomas Müller.
Eduardo Camavinga. On to Benzema.
Spot on with that tackle.
Ran it superbly to take back possession.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Piszczek. Reina.
And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Throw-ins given.
Mesdames et messieurs, je vous demande notre attention, s'il vous plaît. Nous vous recommandons d'attendre
Thomas Müller
avant de sortir à la fin du match.
Kimmich.
Ceci pour éviter tout mouvement.
Mrs. Müller.
Merci de votre compréhension.
Delaney.
An attack full of promise.
Poor pass.
City finding space on the flank. How to do it inside your own penalty area.
Jonathan Klaus. Camavinga.
It's with Roberto Firmino.
Crisp tackling.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
And a substitution in the offing. Lorenzo Insigne. Camavinga.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not to be this time. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Really good challenge.
Marcel Zabitzer.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they get in behind them? Müller, and he read it well. He's feeling the pressure here. And with the goalkeeper.
And showing good defensive judgment. And showing excellent vision.
Just couldn't capitalize there.
Far from a good pass.
This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Karim Benzema. De Jong. It might be on for them. Can he finish? And he's made it a great...
just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. Well, there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Double changement pour l'équipe locale. Sort du terrain.
Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Good effective pressure high up the pitch. And a throw in it's going to be.
Le numéro 9, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
Le numéro 7, Kylian Mbappé. Son remplaçant, le numéro 21, Renato Sanchez.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Beautifully weighted ball. Could put one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Lorenzo Insigne.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, getting the ball forward. Karim Benzema. And space to cross it. Eduardo Camavinga. De Jong. Here's Firmino. Giving it a try. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Could play it in. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, with me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and what we have coming up for you is a rivals game.
game to look forward to. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Isak. Getting in there to intercept. Thomas Müller. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Slipshod passing. Alphonso Davies. And here's Joshua Kimmich. They couldn't maintain possession. Essien. Luka Modric. Now Griezmann. Kimmich. Modric. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And it's with Isak. Chance for Isak. Still could be dangerous. Well, threat over for now. Piszczek. Isak. And smart defending. Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Modric. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Really good diving save. And in by Luka Modric. Punching it clear. Kimmich. Wonderful block. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Delaney. And Kimmich. And cut out by Michael Essien. Good visualization and execution. Modric. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Now Griezmann. And back with Griezmann. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Kostic. Amiri with it. An important interception. Griezmann. Kimmich. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Reina. Hummers. Chance to run at them. Amiri. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Look at Modric with the pass. Well, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Isak.
And a strong tackle. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Modric. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Griezmann in the middle. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Kostic. Amiri with it. Thomas Müller. Tapsoba. It's opening up for them. Müller! And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be! Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Tor für die Gäste. Die Nummer 19. Thomas Müller.
Must be. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Will this corner bear fruit for them? But he's gone short with it. And a timely intervention. And increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. And played short. The first half here comes to an end. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment.
Piszczek.
This is Müller. Kostic. Now Thomas Delaney.
Kimmich.
Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances.
Isak.
And in with a real chance. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
And they have possession again. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial. And he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
Might be able to set up the chance. Müller. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then. The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they need to turn that possession into creating more chances. The forwards have been vacant today. They really have. Midfield not good enough as well. The fans are expecting a lot more from this team.
Crossing possibilities. Griezmann. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
Not really the ideal clearance. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Kostic. Angelino. Kostic has it. And now with Angelino. What's he going to do here? Müller. Thomas Müller. Oh, the perfect ball now. How about this? And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Griezmann. And it's with Isak. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And over comes the corner. And punched away. Thomas Müller. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Can they forge ahead? And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Well, they're going for the short one. Teammate in support. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, he did his job defensively. Alphonso Davies. Kimmich. Now Griezmann. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. He's got to score! Mats Hummels with that important block.
Bitte beachten Sie die geltende Pfandregelung an unseren Imbissständen. Vermeiden Sie Plastikmüll und bringen Sie Becher zu,
Thomas Müller.
Die Sie nicht mehr nutzen. Vielen Dank.
Joshua Kimmich. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Keeper not concentrating. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Joshua Kimmich. Müller, masterful piece of foiling. Foul there, free kick awarded.
Es gibt einen Wechsel bei dem Gastgeber. Vom Feld gegangen,
Essien.
Die Nummer 91, Alexander Isak. Neu im Spiel,
Griezmann.
Nummer 12, Romelu Lukaku.
Marcos Llorente has it. Well, not very clever defending. Lukaku! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game... was over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And options in the centre. Griezmann. And now Vasquez. Can he finish them off? It's still alive. Big chance it is. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Case of just 5 minutes left. Well, still time for them to level it. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one. Who would be a manager, eh? Not me, that's for sure, Derek.
He goes short. Angelino. Müller.
Well, it could be on for him here. A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here! And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And fed forwards. Really vital interception. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. A real opening now. Oh, what a timely save with the match level.
Yeah, that looked like the winner, Derek. No one else in sight, but the keeper had other ideas.
And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. Lee, what do you think the visitor... And hello to you from Humberside, the venue for this match is the KCOM Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee. Might be dangerous. A disappointing end to the move. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Nicely timed tackle. It is to be a throw-in. Kimmich. And offside. Well, close one. Davis. Well, time does tend to move quickly in football. Seems like only yesterday he was signing for the club, but today it's his 100th appearance, Lee. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Thomas Müller. Great block. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Sometimes the defender reads your mind. That's what happened to Lewandowski. Lucas Vazquez. Carlos Alberto. Real danger. Essien. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Invincibles had it back. They really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances.
Piszczek.
Well, that is how to play advantage. Müller. And back with Kimmich. Top-class defending. Carlos Alberto. Lucas Vazquez. Here's Piszczek.
Amiri.
Not totally confused his opponent. Müller. He might be able to carve something out. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Lucas Vazquez.
Amiri.
This is Müller. Lisa Brühl. Making progress. Firing it towards goal, but it can't get all the way through. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And now the delivery. Gets his glove on it. Lucas Vazquez. They could nudge in front. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Jadon Sancho. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Can he put them in front? Can they get in behind them? Takes aim! And the ball is loose! Well, threat averted. Alert defending. Lewandowski. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? A really top-notch piece of defending. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Delaney.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
And taken away. And Nani with it. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Delaney. Delaney. Thomas Müller. Jadon Sancho. It's with Lorenzi. Alfonso Davies. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. That's a nice looking ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And snuffing out the danger. And smart defending. Thomas Müller. Sancho. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Possession one. Amiri. And Kimmich. Now can they open up the defence here? A wonderful intervention. Carlos Alberto. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. Amiri. Kostic. And now passing it through. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. On a move of promise from the Invincibles. Good use of advantage by the referee. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Jadon Sancho. Amiri. Piszczek. This is Müller. And return to Sancho. A fine reading of the situation. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Lewandowski. Getting forward. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Kimmich.
Well, they have it again. Really a very poor ball. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. He's got the right idea with that pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. And the post denied him.
Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating scoring opportunities and surely the goal will come.
So, 20 minutes to go.
Amiri.
And they've won possession again. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Oh, a nice-looking pass. And not cleared away properly. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Throw-ins given. Crossing possibilities. Intercepting it intelligently. Kimmich. Lucas Vazquez. Carlos Alberto. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Jadon Sancho. This is Müller. And given away. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do? Do with the ball,
and a substitution in the offing.
Lucas Vazquez, Lewandowski. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
And still looking for space. Lucas Vazquez. Delightful pass. And he keeps going.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Joshua Kimmich.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here. A chance maybe from the wide position. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Well, everybody connected to the club will be disappointed with today.
Lucas Vazquez. Lewandowski. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now there and from.
Thank you.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
This is the lineup for the home team. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Ousmane Dembele starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And the attack is led today by Alexander Isak. This is how the visitors will set up today. The Swiss international Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Sven Bender plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. And the centrepiece of the attack today, Thomas Müller. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Baku. And back with Kimmich. Real danger. Nicely cut out. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Well, he's a footballer who has certainly made waves since really announcing himself to a wider public and talking about... Frankie de Jong. Lee, what do you think we'll see from here?
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P, what we all hate as defenders, pace. Soon as you've got that, you...
That's very decisive goalkeeping. Not much time to make up his mind. An effective challenge. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Edmond Tapsoba. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Coutinho. And Kimmich. Dembele. Paredes. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Kostic. Thomas Müller. And now it's Ridley Baku. Kimmich. Possession given away, unfortunately. And played in by Joshua Kimmich. And joy here in the form of a goal for Thomas Müller. The first goal of the evening. 1-0 then.
Thomas Müller.
Running with the ball confidently. Here's Piszczek. Baku. Well, that is how to play advantage. Kimmich. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Delaney. This is Müller.
This looks threatening. Can he do it? Tremendous reflexes. Thibaut Courtois. So the corner played into the box. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Eder Militao. On to De Jong. Paredes. Di Maria. Joshua Kimmich. Once again, couldn't keep hold of it. Now, let's see what they can do here. Kimmich. And now it's Ridley Baku. Keeping it moving dynamically. Kimmich. Di Maria. Frankie de Jong. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Kimmich. This is Müller. Excellent challenge. De Jong. And now Coutinho. Di Maria. Coutinho. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Showing a real will to win the ball. Can he find the net? And the keeper diving to thwart him. And played in by Di Maria. Was an important piece of defending. Really good high press. Has a go. A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. So, a level contest. 1-1. Delaney. Well, nothing productive, really. Di Maria. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Coutinho. Kimmich. Isak. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Coutinho. Here's Isak. Gives it a go. And it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Kostic. Kostic has it. Angelinho. This is Müller. And return to Müller. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Well, the ball lost here. Possession changes hands. The interception there. He takes aim. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. So the corner played into the box. The block from Kimmich. And he's in an offside position. Angelinho. Kostic. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. A bit of running room now on the wing. Müller robbed them. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And here's Joshua Kimmich. I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much.
Well, they keep knocking on the door, and if you do that, the goal will probably come. Just look at the stats. Surely it's just a matter of time.
Mele. Müller. Chances on. And still danger here. Well, they can keep possession now. Mele. Well, they no longer have the ball. And space here on the flank. And space for the cross. Delaney. This is Müller. And play halted, free kick given. He goes short. Kimmich. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Long way out this. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Lorenzo Insigne.
So 20 minutes to go. Isak. Angelinho. Delaney. Here's Insigne. Now Thomas Delaney. And they have possession again. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. This looks promising.
Di Maria, and Kimmich puts his body on the line. And the referee has pointed to the spot, he's given the penalty, and now let's see if they can level it up. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Oh, superb skill. Lorenzo Insigne. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. They need to get bodies back. And he did his job defensively. Ten minutes left for play in this match. Playing with calmness and control, Coutinho. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
What's he going to do here? Müller. Well, nothing productive, really. Dembele. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. And he takes it away.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here.
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Able to skip past his man. Getting in there to intercept. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Mele. Well, still time for them to level it. Oh, in with a chance! Tremendous defending to stonewall him. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for...